Yeah, first workout on the GHDs that we just built the other day. I really liked them. I didn't put any weight on mine where like you can put weight to load it up. So I really liked them. 100, didn't have a problem, nothing moved. It was solid, which I like. And it's not like a GHD that's like the Trojan horse where it's, you know, 6 million pounds and 40 feet off the ground. So that's one of the things I like about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been on a lot with the travel and that I've been on. You know, there's, I think the biggest thing across the board is just not being sturdy. And you get on and you're not sure if you're gonna live past a few GHD sit-ups. But this one, there's no movement whatsoever. I put it together, so I wouldn't consider myself a master mechanic, but I was able to put it together and it didn't move at all, so that's another bonus where it doesn't take a rocket scientist to build it either.